Igelösa Life Science Community is located on the plains of southern Sweden, just north of Lund. This unique research center has in recent years become increasingly well known, especially among the world's leading cardiac surgeons. The work is led by Professor Stig Steen, who carried out his first lung transplant in 1990, and since then has saved countless patients and given them a new lease on life.
Ja, jag har ju nu varit verksam i vården i 35 år räknar jag ut med döende patienter och det är mycket angeläget att man kan hjälpa dig på något vis.
71-year-old Olaf was one of the first patients to receive a new lease on life, thanks to Igelösa. Here, Professor Steen also developed his most recent discovery, a diet powder which, according to Professor Steen, will make the difference between life and death for patients who are too weak to eat on their own.
Inom kirurgien så är ju nutritionen ett av de svåraste problemen med att hålla folk i liv till att vi får nya organ. Och kan man dricka den här allt kroppen behöver och det är naturlig mat, då kan man tåla det.
Igelösa Life Science Community opened its doors during the summer of 2005. This unique environment is a meeting place where Professor Steen and his research team can meet both patients in clinical experiments and representatives from the business community.
Så vi har tre uppgifter som professorer i Sverige. Vi ska göra nya upptäckter. Vi skal undervise om de opptektene, og så skal vi aktivt kontakte industrien med de her opptektene, slik at de snabbt skal komme allmennheten til gode. Det er de tre oppgiftene vi har. Så jeg bare gjør hva jeg har skyldighet til å gjøre, kan man si.